I didn't think you were going to reveal yourself.
Where you going, good guy?
Gotta run a quick errand. Sorry, Tao, but would you mind waiting here?
Sounds fishy, good guy!
Anything! Whoa! Get off! Oh, what the hell'd you lick me for?
Good guy tastes like lies.
Whoa, hold up. You can actually taste lies? What are you?
Good guy's bullying Tao! Good guy's
Sheesh, look, I'll get you food.
Meow! That's a promise! Tao will wait forever!
My life would be way easier if she just ran off.
Did you say something, Meow?
Nope, nothing. Sister. I meant Jin grew up the same as before. He's still a little twisted. Hasn't changed at all since back then. I guess he's a little less of a crybaby. And Saya. Looks like I won't be able to keep my promise, sister.
I thought you'd have outgrown such childish sentiment by...
What? Rabbit? Where the hell did you come from? How long have you been stalking me?
Been a while, hasn't it, sister?
Sorry, I'm an idiot and a moron and a...
I'm gonna stomp you stuffed toys into the ground!
I suppose this could be interpreted as cruelty. You'd better be careful, Ragna. You could be sued by an animal rights group.
Thank you. says the woman who uses them as shields. Stalking me anyway.
Stalking? There is no reason to be rude, Ragnar the Blood Edge. I was here before you arrived.
Don't lie to my face. I was alone when I got here.
Is this a man or a worm I address? I arrived before you and remained for your entire period.
Where the hell were you then?
In the Great Empyrean.
What does that even mean?
I was in the sky above, you dolt. I'd expect a little more situational awareness from one with a name as imposing as the Grim Reaper.
What is my attentiveness?
Bark, bark, bark goes the hound. Do you ever get tired of barking?
Now you're just wasting my time. So what do you want from me anyways?
Nothing in particular.
What?
I was enjoying a lovely moonlit stroll when I saw a worm. So I decided to make a closer examination and saw that it was a very particular kind of worm. Not even as beneficial to a garden as an earthworm. It is generally beneath me, but I do not wish to discriminate against pests. Choice, I graced you with my attentions.
Nice speech, Rabbit. When I'm done with you, you're gonna run crying back to your butler.
Tread lightly, Ragnar. Can your hideous mien afford more ill use?
What is this place? This scent. It brings back memories. Who's there?
Huh? Tao? Asked me to take care of something. I left the village in Momo's care.
Oh, Momo is back home? That makes Tao happy, so happy!
No, Momo will return to her journey as soon as I get back. It was an urgent request. Yeah. You're in the middle of a journey. You can't go back to Kaka Village right in the middle of it. Yeah.
Okay, but Tao's sad.
Don't be sad, Tao. If you're out on a journey, you're bound to meet her again someday. Cheer up.
Yeah.
Okay, Tao will be happy.
By the way, what are you doing here? Weren't you supposed to be with Ragna the Blood Age? Yeah. Here.
Yeah.
So you forgot. Or perhaps we never taught you. Meow. This is where the Kaka clan's first village was located.
First village?
Yes, it was some time ago, during the age they called the Dark War. The Kaka clan was led to this area by Lord Munafuna.